Hello and welcome to a special section on using your TI-84 calculator. If we had to do row operations and Gauss-Jordan elimination by hand every time we wanted it done, we'd spend this class doing nothing else. In this unit, we'll learn how to perform Gaussian and Gauss-Jordan elimination on our calculators.